to change tooltip font color and size in Windows 7, first change to be a classic theme. Because only the tooltip on classic theme which can be changed. Right on the desktop. Click Personalize. Select as a theme. Click Windows Color. On item, select tooltip. On color, select color you want. On font, select font you want. On size, enter size you want. Click Apply. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.